we had won a Better Business Bureau award called the Torch Award. And as a result, they needed some video testimony from our executives. And this group of people come in to shoot this video. And I'm standing in the back trying to coach my president on what talking points I wanted him to say and how I wanted him positioned on camera. And I'm watching the way they're all interacting and really trying to be that kind of behind the scenes helping him through the messaging, and I found that I really could take a step back because there was more than enough people and staff ready to help him and position him and help him through something he didn't normally do at the time. And that was when I was like, I gotta know these people because I need that creative direction at the same time I need the professionalism behind the lens. Over the last 5 years, we took a really hard line approach on being very visual and spending a lot of time and money in front of the camera. You know, we've done lifestyle shoots that was never done in this market before. I felt like that was a big win when I started seeing our competitors do lifestyle shoots. As a brand, I feel like it's really started to tell the story of who we are. And I've been really super proud, not only of what I feel like our visual content says, but also how our competitors have adopted that same view. We build these homes, we care about these homes and how they're designed. So be able to show a little girl running down a hallway or dad flipping pancakes in the kitchen, these are the things that we envision people doing in our homes when they buy them. And to be able to show them in a commercial or even in a small video post, it's been pretty powerful. And you have a sense of accomplishment to feel like other people are resonating with those messages as well. It's been a great peer-to-peer relationship. I really think of us as partners. And as a result, when I have a question about something random, it's nice to just know that I can pick up the phone and talk to almost anybody and get that response that we need to try to think creatively through the next few big decisions we have to make. Having the ability to be creative with someone else to really shape the message that's going out to the marketplace has been such a powerful reason why we've spent several years now with the agency.
Thanks for watching. If you like what you just watched, subscribe, then hit that bell. You'll be the first to be notified when new content goes live. After that, you can watch more videos from Slam Agency. We've picked something we think you'll love. Yeah.